Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to enable TTS in Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So first of all, open your Discord and go to user settings and click on notifications and scroll down, and here you will find this TTS option or text to speech or notification option. So from here you can turn on notification for all channels, you can turn on notification for current selected channel, or you can select never. If you select never, then you won't be able to get any TTS notification. So select here for all channels and then go to text and images, and here you will get a option name allow playback and usage of the TTS command option not showing. So you have to enable this option from here. Right now here I'm not finding the option, I don't know why. So you will get this option into your Discord settings and you have to turn on this option. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to unmute. Thank you for watching.